Here's a locomotive found on an active railroad track here, near Milbank, South Dakota. One I haven't seen before. I don't know what the SMRR is, 627. It says the Barley Line. Got a whole lot of some kind of belly dump cars there, it looks like. Not sure what they are. Cubic foot of each car, 4,530. Anyhow, yeah. Kind of interesting. Here's a haul of another horn of another train there.